Greetings from HeartCare Foundation of India. The first indication of heart disease may be presence of erectile dysfunction. That means if a person is having erectile dysfunction, he should not think that it is a local problem. It is due to drugs. It may be indicator of a blockages in the male organ, penile male organ, and these blockages can be coexistent with heart blockages. That means coronary artery is linked with penile arteries, and neck arteries, carotid arteries is linked with peripheral arterial disease. Therefore, if a person has a erectile dysfunction, get a treadmill done, and you may find that the patient has a positive treadmill, and this may be the first indication. And if you can do that, you can prevent a lot of heart disease and heart attacks and sudden cardiac deaths in the future. Thank you.